Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. 16-year-old Tiffany Taylor, pictured, was allegedly murdered by Rodney Wayne Williams in 2015. She was 20 weeks pregnant. A man who allegedly murdered a pregnant teenage prostitute has been ordered to stand trial. Rodney Wayne Williams, 63, was charged with the murder of Tiffany Taylor after the 16-year-old went missing in July 2015. Magistrate Athol Kennedy ordered Mr. Williams to stand trial on Thursday after a 2.5-day committal hearing at the Beenleigh Magistrates Court. Mr. Williams has not entered a plea and a trial date has not been set, the Courier Mail reported. Ms. Taylor's body was never found, despite search attempts by Queensland police and volunteers at bushland in the Fernvale area, 60 kilometres west of Brisbane. Rodney Wayne Williams, pictured, was charged with a pregnant teenager's murder in July 2015. On Thursday, a magistrate ordered Mr. Williams to face trial for the alleged murder. The court heard the pair were captured on a toll camera in Williams' vehicle the day Ms. Taylor disappeared. It is alleged that Ms. Taylor was working as a prostitute when she vanished and Mr. Williams agreed to pay $500 to spend half an hour with a teenager who was 20 weeks pregnant. The court heard Mr. Williams drove Ms. Taylor to a dead-end street in Brisbane's southwest for sex. However, Mr. Williams allegedly had no money and killed her after an argument. The two-day committal hearing heard the pair were captured on a toll camera in Williams' vehicle the day Ms. Taylor disappeared. Blood was also found in Mr. Williams' car. Ms. Taylor's body was never found despite search attempts by Queensland police and SES volunteers at bushland in the Fernvale area, 60 kilometres west of Brisbane. The court heard police found blood in Mr. Williams' car and there was evidence he had attempted to clean the vehicle. Mr. Williams' lawyer Timothy Ryan said Ms. Taylor had been contacted by up to 400 men for sex in the lead up to her disappearance. Ms. Taylor was also rumoured to have a drug debt. The trial is expected to begin next year.